You already know that. And you, you're Sir Michael, the heartbreak kid, the legend, the icon, the showstopper. But hey, not anymore. You'll see, these people used to cheer you. But now these people cheer me. It's simple. They know I will be called as the new Mr. WrestleMania. Oh,